I'm a wife, I'm a mother, I'm a four-time Olympian. I am the American record holder in the women's high jump, and I'm living through a breast cancer diagnosis. The doctor looked at me and she said, "I do not have good news for you." I knew that it was cancer, and then as she went on to describe the different types and everything, and she started to explain that it was not only breast cancer, but it was triple negative, which was very aggressive, and that it was in every single cell. It had invaded everywhere. Every single cell that they had taken out had the presence of this fast-growing, very rapidly dividing cancer that was inside of my body. And as soon as I got out of the car, I was like, "Kids, you know, the lump that mommy's been worried about, I'm really sorry, but it's cancer." And we didn't even make it to the house. My oldest daughter, who's 12, she just started crying in the driveway. She fell out on the ground. And then the youngest two, which are 8 and 6, they made it into the garage, but they were on the ground crying. And then my husband was in the living room. He made it here to the living room. He was crying, and I stepped over all of them. I got to the point where I was like, "I have to fight. I have to fight." And that's why I couldn't console them in that moment, because I had to make a decision. I could curl up into a ball, and I can let this thing take me out, or I could decide that I'm going to fight, and I'm going to fight for each and every one of them. So at that point, I walked and I decided that I was going to fight. I didn't know what I needed to eat. I didn't know where to find out what to expect, what would happen next. I was terrified, I was scared, and I felt very alone. And I found a couple organizations and I wrote a comment on their post, and Komen was the only one to write me back. They didn't care about, you know, who I was. I looked on their threads, they wrote everybody back. And when a woman had a problem, was like, "I feel like this," and they said, "We're there, we're with you. Breast cancer is unacceptable, and we're fighting to make sure that not only does this not have to be as bad for you, but we're gonna fight that we eradicate this disease." And that was the type of team that I wanted to be on. They were there for me in my most vulnerable time. They understood what I was feeling, and they wanted to hear my story. They didn't care about, you know, "Oh, Chaunte the Olympian." They cared about, "Chaunte is going through this breast cancer diagnosis, and we don't want her to be alone."